I don't know why Creo just don't like Asian War that much. Now Creo can just casually walk in without any resistance because Grubby is not able to reinforce or anything. Oh wait, I take that back. Grubby does have enough money in the bank to build a great hall. Let's see if Creo catches this and can't try to make Grubby cancel this, then that's gonna be a good game for sure. For sure. Grubby doesn't want to commit the fight, but Creo is gonna make him to. One Hunter is gonna go down. Healing wave goes off. I think one more healing wave has. Shadowhunter has about two more healing waves on her, on him. One raider went down for. Two more raiders went down for Grubby. This Grom's gonna go down. That's GG. There's no way Grubby's gonna come back from this. Hunter is surrounded by the Baymaster. Baymaster doesn't have mana to windwalk. One Huntress went down and one Grunt went down. If they trade units, Grubby can't afford to trade units. Grubby needs to get some hero kills. And I think that's going to be GG. Grubby canceled that Great Hall. And Creo is going to camp outside his base and just say, "What's up?" Let's see if Creo build makes any mountain giants or any other humiliating units, archers. Hippogriff, that's another useless unit. Not that useless against air, but useless against ground. Let's see, Creo just had to get TP and potion in less than invulnerability. I don't see a shop. No, wait a second. No, there's no shop. Creo doesn't have any shop. Oh, Pit Lord came up for. That's a humiliation. That's for humiliation reason. Nothing else. Creep Lord. Pit Lord. Oh, whoa. How can Night Elf get Creep Lord? Pit Lord came out of the tavern. This is another humiliation from Creo, I guess. Wow, this we saw some interesting build came out of Creo, and Grubby doesn't have any answer to it. Therefore, it's GG. And I think Norway is going to take the first win against Netherland. And I'll try to do some more ENC games. Stay tuned.